Art would take you on a little trip.